They're asking you, what are you doing? 내가 인터뷰. What are you doing right now? I will. So right now, what's happening is Jisoo is apparently pro at basketball, which obviously I'm not sure of. But it seems like she's having fun on her own, so. That's what matters. No? Right, guys? Look at her. Look at her go. She's enjoying herself.
Actually, it's the very first time to us to visit and perform in LA, actually in US. So today we're so excited and little nervous, so we really need your cheer. So if we say G-Friend, can you guys say fighting please?
So we have an interpreter just in case I need one, but you actually, Artem, you speak English, right?
Yes.
So pretty well. You taught yourself English?
Yes, I taught myself English.
How did you teach yourself English?
Actually, my English teacher was the sitcom, Friends.
Oh, you watched Friends?
Yes.
So was it mainly just phrases then, or you just learned everything?
I think, you know, back in the days, like when I was like 15, like 14,
yeah.
It was quite like a syndrome for all the Korean parents to make their kids watch.
And we're kind of nervous. It's really great here. It's beautiful. And we're having a blast with you guys right now. And I hope you guys are having a good time.
Hello, this is Nan from APink. Today, I'm here to talk about our first Pink Memory Tour in North America. I'm going to see you at Canada Vancouver, January 5th, Dallas, January 6th, San Francisco, January 8th, and LA, 9th. I'm so excited to see you there. I will be waiting for you. Oh, Happy New Year! See you soon!